was back at 42 when times were hard. Had a Colt 45, a deck of cards. Stagger me. He had a rat-torn shoes and an old Stetson hat. He had a 28-Ford, he had payments on that. Stagger me. His woman kicked him out in the ice and the snow. She said, don't you ever come back no more to Stagger me. So he walked through the rain and he walked through the mud. He came to a place called the Bucket of Blood. Stagger me. He said, Mr. Motherfucker, you know who I am. The barkeeper said, no, no, don't give a good goddamn to Stagger me. Well, he said, barkeep, it's a plain to see. I'm the bad motherfucker called Stagger Lee. I'm Mr. Stagger Lee. Oh, well, the barkeeper said, yeah, I heard your name down the way. And I kick motherfucking asses like you every day, Mr. Stagger Lee. Well, those were the last words that the barkeep said to Stag. Put four holes in his motherfucking head. It just said in came a broad called Nellie Brown, known to make more money than any bitch in town. Well, she walks across the bar, hitching up her skirt. Over the Stagger Lee man, she's starting to flirt. She's starting to hurt for the great Stagger Lee. Well, she sees the barkeep, said, oh God, he can't be dead. Stagger says, well, just cut the holes in the motherfucker's head. She said, it don't look like you're scolding quite a time. But it comes to my head. It won't cost you a dime, Mr. Stagger Lee. But there's one thing you'll have to know before you begin. You'll have to be gone before my name Billy Dilly comes in, Mr. Stagger Lee. I'm gonna sit right here till time comes to pass. And furthermore, I'll fuck Billy Dilly in his motherfucking ass. Says Stagger Lee, 'cause I'm a bad motherfucker, don't you know? And I'll crawl over 50 good pussies just to get to one. That boy's asshole. Says Stagger Lee, just an incapability to me. Said you must be the bad motherfucker called Stagger Lee. I'm Mr. Stagger Lee. I'm Mr. Stagger Lee. Yeah, I'm Stagger Lee, and you better get down on your knees and suck my dick, 'cause if you don't, you're gonna be dead. Slumbers on his head, and Stag kills him for lead.
Yeah. said, I've come to take you down, Mr. Stanley.
Yeah.
Then in come the devil. Said, I've come to take you down. Way down, Mr. Stanley. But those were the last words that the devil said. The stag put four holes in his motherfucking head.